What's up, YouTube family and friends? It's Mo the Seduced Television with another one. You know, about to be doing a cold air intake for y'all. So, alright, listen this up. This guy, listen this. Hey. It's the same intake I was going to use on my other car, so. That's it right there. First thing first.
I mean, even though I know how to do it, but. How you doing?
Doing the air filter in that joint?
Yeah.
Okay. So you have to take the whole thing out or just replace the replace everything?
Yeah, just replace everything. It's all okay.
Oh, okay. How this joint ride?
It rides smooth. This is my first day having it.
Uh-huh.
So far so good.
Wanting to know how these joints ride. It's never a culture.
Yeah. Owner, that's all out ahead of them. Huh? Mess with that. Put that piece on all the time. Now I'm just gonna do it like this.
Is it supposed to be like that, or
it's supposed to go all the way through?
All the way.
I ain't going through.
All the way through here.
Yeah.
Oh. So that would be okay like that, or
yeah.
Okay. And you can't, and that's nothing that you can do to like cover it up, or is it supposed to be like that?
I could cover it up.
And it goes right there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Let's pop in. Nah, man, I'm not good with my hands. Trust me. Yeah, I love it. It's all in.
Not too long, so I don't know which one.
This is the final result. I'm gonna take the bottom out eventually and stick it all the way down there, but I ain't really had the time. I think Woe Weezy, you was right.